to do the only New Year's song I know. And a tune I like, I think might be the original tune, I'm not sure. Written by Robert Burns, I think in 1780 something. Should old acquaintance be forgot, never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot in days of old lang syne? For old lang syne, my joy, for old lang syne, we'll tak a cup of kindness yet for old lang syne. And surely be your pint stowed, and surely I'll be mine. And we'll take a cup of kindness yet for old lang syne. We twa hae run aboot the braes, about the gowans fine. We've wandered mony a weary feet, seen old lang syne. We twa hae paddled ye the burn, frae morning sun till dine. But seas between us break a road, seen old lang syne. And there a hand trusty fear, and gives a hand of thine. We'll tak a right good willy walk for old lang syne, for old lang syne. My show for old lang syne. We'll tak a cup of kindness yet for old lang syne.
Gonna do, well, we're gonna do two Bill Stain songs. This one here is called Wild, Wild Heart. And from the title, you would never know that this is an 18-wheel truck song. Is there anybody familiar with the song?
I don't think so, no.
Okay, well, cool song. So, anyway, we'll see what we can do. See if I can get my tempo right. Born on the seat of a semi, the wind had whistled away in my ears. Some babies go to sleep to a lullaby.
Yes, and mine was the sound of the gears. I grew up with my face in a road map. With my fingers I'd follow the lines. And now I run from the coast and I'm gone like a ghost when you hear that old diesel whine. Now I run from the coast and I'm gone like a ghost when you hear that old diesel whine. I've an angel up overhead looking after me. Keeps the devil. Angel overhead looking after me. She keeps away that old devil below. And old Mr. Scratch, you'll never meet his match. Still he follows wherever I go. Give me a thermos full of truck stop coffee. Give me a head-to-head race with the sun. Give me a good heavy load and a clear stretch of road, and we'll let that old bulldog run. Give me a good heavy load and a clear stretch of road, then we'll let that old bulldog run. I've driven dynamite over the Rockies, driven cattle on the Texas plain, citrus up and down the California line, ever dimmering in the Oregon rain. Now the snow is coming off of Lake Erie. I'm an hour ahead of the storm. Sometimes I think I get a little weary of this, but those feelings never last very long. For days on the road out of Shaky, I'll get to Nickel before it is dark. I got no steady address, they call me Pony Express. My rig is the wild, wild heart. I got no steady address, they call me Pony Express. And my rig is the wild, wild heart. I was born on the street of a semi. The wind had whistled away in my ears. Some babies go to sleep to a lullaby. Yes, and mine was the sound of the gears. I grew up with my face in a road map, and I took to the trail like a dart. I got no steady address, they call me Pony Express, and my rig is the wild, wild heart. I got no steady address, they call me Pony Express, and my rig is the wild, wild heart.
Okay. Wild, wild heart.
And I'm going to
I'm going to celebrate somebody here for the next three songs. John Denver was born on December 31st, 1943. He would have been 77 tomorrow. So I'm going to do three of his songs, two of which I've done a lot, one I've never done before. Well, in front of anybody, so. There's a storm across the valley, clouds are rolling in. The afternoon is heavy on your shoulders. There's a truck out on the 4 lane, a mile or more away. And the whining of its wheels just makes it colder. He's an hour away from riding on your prayers up in the sky. 10 days on the road are barely gone. There's a fire softly burning, coppers on the stove. But it's the light in your eyes that makes him warm. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again. Well, there's all the news to tell him. How'd you spend your time? What's the latest thing the neighbors say? And your mother called last Friday, sunshine made her cry. And you felt the baby move just yesterday. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Sometimes this old barn feels like a long lost friend. Hey, it's good to be back home again. All the time that I can lay this tired old body down, feel your fingers feather soft upon me. Kisses that I live for, the love that lights my way. Happiness living with you brings me. It's the sweetest thing I know of, just spending time with you. It's the little things that make a house a home. Like a fire softly burning, supper on the stove, and the light in your eyes that makes me warm. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend. I say, hey, it's good to be back home again. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Yes, it is. Sometimes this old farm seems like a long lost friend. Be back home again. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again.
Don't mess it up. It's Church Street Blues. Hanging out uptown in that low-down rain, watching Good Time Charlie friend is driving me insane. Up on shady Charlotte Street, all the green lights look red. Wish I was back home on the farm, Lordy, in my feather bed. And I got myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose these thin dime, hard times, hell on Church Street Blues. A paper friend and read yesterday's news. Folded up page 21 and stuck it in my shoes. Gave a nickel to the poor, my good turn for the day. I folded up my old billfold and threw it far away. And I got myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose these thin dime hard times, hell on Church Street blues. I wish I had some guitar strings, old Black Diamond brand. I'd string up this old Martin box and go and join some band. But I guess I'll go and stay right here, pick and sing a while. Try and make me a little change and give them folks a smile. And I got myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose these thin dime hard times, hell on Church Street blues. Myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose these thin dime hard times, hell on Church Street blues. These thin dime hard time, hell on Church Street blues.
So, all right, I've learned a new Kate Will song. See if I can do it.
All right. Okay.
Worked on it today.
I'm excited.
It's Here in California.
Oh, sure.
How's my guitar? It's okay?
I think it's
good.
Is that
good or turn it up? You never know.
No, don't turn it up. I think it's
okay.
Good.
All right.
When I was young, my mama told me, she said, "Child, take your time. Don't fall in love too quickly before you know you're mine." She held me round the shoulder in a voice so soft and kind. She said, "Love can make you happy, and love can drive you blind. Here in California, fruit hangs heavy on the there's no gold. Thought I'd warn ya, and the hills turn brown in the summertime. Now I may learn to love you, but I can't say when. This morning we were strangers, California. every purpose there's a time. A time to love and come together. Time of love, long's the name. Time for questions we can't answer, though we ask them just the same. In California, fruit hangs heavy on the vine. There's no gold, though I'd warn ya.
Paul Simon song that he did with his buddy Art. I've said this many times, I'll say it again. The day the music died was not when Buddy Holly crashed, in my opinion. The day that music died was when Simon and Garfunkel broke up. Because Simon without Garfunkel is like Simon without Garfunkel. And it's just... something's missing, you know? Okay, so if you guys are old enough, you probably know this song, Leaves That Are Green.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. It's another one of those songs that sounds easy, but I have trouble with it, so. Another one of those, right? See? I was 21 years when I wrote this song. I'm 22 now, but I won't be for long. Time hurries on, and the leaves that are green turn to brown, and they wither with the wind. And they crumble in your hand. Once my heart was filled with the love of a girl. filled with the love of a girl. I held her close, but she faded in the night. Like a poem I meant to write. And the leaves that are green turn to brown, and they wither with the wind, and they crumble in your hand. I threw a pebble in a brook and watched the ripples run away. And they never made a sound. And the leaves that are green turn to brown, and they wither with the wind, and they crumble in your hand. Hello, 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 hello. That's all there is, and the leaves that are green turn to brown.
Here we go.
This is Casey's last ride.
Casey joins a hollow sound
Silent people walking down stairway to the subway in the shadows down below. Following the footsteps through the neon darkened corridors, a silent desperation, never speaking to a soul. Poison air he's breathing has a dirty smell of dying. It's never seen the sunshine, never felt the rain. Casey minds the arrows, ignores the fatal echoes of the clicking of the turnstile and the rattle of his chains. Oh, she said, Casey, it's been so long since I've seen you. He, she said, just a kiss to make a body smile. She, said, I've put on new stockings just to please you. Lord, she said, Casey, can you only stay a while? Casey leaves the underground. He stops inside the Golden Crown for something wetter to wipe away the chill that's in his bones. Seeing his reflection in the lives of all the lonely men who reach for anything they can to keep from going home. Standing in the corner, Casey drinks his pint of bitter, never glancing in the mirror at the people passing by. And he stumbles as he's leaving. He wonders if the reason is the beer that's in his belly or the tear that's in his eye. Oh, she said, I suppose you seldom think about me. Now, she said, now that you've a family of your own. Still, she said, it's so blessed good to feel your body. Lord, she said, Casey, it's a shame to be alone. Casey, it's a shame to be alone.
Okay, this is a Carter family song. I mean, they did it. Other people have done it, of course. It was in the movie Winter's Bone. Did anybody see that movie?
Yes.
Winter's Bone.
Yeah, bleak movie, but very good.
Yeah, this song was in there. One of the songs in there, and I know George likes this song a lot. And I've sung it before, but I don't think in our group, but I think it was maybe before, I think it was maybe just when it was me and Michael and George and Joel, maybe. I'm not sure. Anyway, I like to sing it. Wait, let me turn my...
Oh my gosh, okay. Come, all ye fair tender ladies, take warning now. You court young men, they're like a star on a summer morning. They first appear and then they're gone. They'll tell to you some loving story. They'll make you think love you well, and away they'll go and court another and leave you there in grief to dwell. I wish I was on some tall mountain where the ivy rocks black as ink. I'd write a letter to my own true lover, whose cheeks were like the morning pink. I wish I was a little sparrow and I had wings so high. I'd fly to the arms of my false true lover, and when he'd ask, I would deny. Oh, love is handsome and love is charming and love is pretty while it's new, but love grows cold as love grows older and fades away like the morning dew.
I told you we'd be doing a couple of Bill Stain songs, so this is the second one. It is called Music to Me, and I think it's pretty self-explanatory, so let me just kick in and try and do it. Now, one of the things that I have advanced in my keyboard playing is I tried to use the sustain pedal. So anyway, this is an experiment. So here we go.
Show you from the
But we were younger then, touched by restless wind. Soon violet colors of love turned blue. Now I wonder how you've grown and run the road you've known. Yes, once again to me.
This is another John Denver song. I've never performed it before, so nor I'd rather do it in the key he does it in, but I can't sing it there, so the guitar work, it would be much better there, but we'll do it here.
Fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like a mountain in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. Fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come, let me love you, let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter, let me die in your arms. Let me lay down beside you, let me always be with you. Come, let me love you, come love me again. Let me always be with you. Come, let me love you.
come love me again. You fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like a mountain in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again.
I don't really care. All right, so I'm going to do, I probably did this way back in the summer, but that's okay. I'm going to do Mama's Hands by Hazel Dickens.
Oh, good.
I said goodbye to that plain little minor town, with just a few old clothes that made the rounds. I knew I was leaving a lot of things that were good, but I thought I'd make a break while I still could. As I looked back to wave once more to Mama crying in the door for me and what the world might have in store, for she knew I'd never be her little girl no more. But she was drifting back to another time, when she was young and hoped to find a better life than what her mama's had been. But it was hard to let go of Mama's hands, my Mama's hands. One old paper bag filled with hand-me-downs, plain old country girl raised on gospel sounds, with only the love she gave me, pride in what I am. It was hard to let go of Mama's hands, my Mama's hands. I thought of all the love she gave. I thought of all the years she to try and make this run-down shack a home, a dream that really died for it was born. But she pulled us through the hardest times and made us hold our heads up high, a gift we carry with us all our lives, for we were so special in Mama's eyes. Now as I look down that dusty road to Mama and her heavy load, I knew I was leaving, I'd never find again. But it was hard to let go of Mama's hands, my Mama's hands. One old paper bag filled with hand-me-downs, plain old country girl
raised on gospel sounds. With only the love she gave me and pride in what I am, it was hard to let go of mama's hands, my mama's hands. It was hard to let go of mama's hands, my mama's hands.
I came across one that Emmylou Harris put together as a tribute to Gram Parsons. And on that, she did a song called She, along with Chrissy Hynde from The Pretenders. And so I looked up the Gram Parsons song and tried to learn it this week. So, here goes nothing. She came from the land of cotton, land that was nearly forgotten by everyone. She worked and she slaved so hard, a big old field was her backyard in the Delta sun. But oh, she sure could sing. Oh, she sure could sing. Then he looked down and he took a little pity. The whole town War, he decided he'd help her some. But he didn't mind if she wasn't that pretty, and deep inside his heart he knew she was the only one. But oh, she sure could sing. Yeah, she sure could sing. She had faith and she had believing. She led all the people together in singing, and she prayed every night to the Lord up above singing, hallelujah, hallelujah. They used to walk singing songs by the river, even when she knew for sure she'd have to go away. Never knew what her life was to give her. She never had to worry about it for one single day. But oh, she sure could sing. Oh, she sure could sing. She had faith and she had believing. She led all the people together in singing. She prayed every night to the Lord up above singing, hallelujah, hallelujah. She came from the land of cotton, a land that was nearly forgotten by everyone.
worked and she slaved so hard. The big old fields were her backyard in the Delta sun. Oh, yeah, she sure could sing. My, 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 she sure could sing. Oh, yeah, she sure could sing. Oh, yeah, she sure could sing.
Day after day I'm more confused. Yet I look for the light in the pouring rain. You know that's a game I hate to lose. I'm feeling the strain. Ain't it a shame? Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. Wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Beginning to think that I'm wasting time. Don't understand the things I do. The world outside looks so unkind. Counting on you to carry me through. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. When my mind is free, you know a melody can move me. And when I'm feeling blue, a guitar's coming through to soothe me. Thanks for the joy that you've given me. I want you to know I believe in your song. Rhythm and rhyme and harmony. Help me along. Making me strong. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
This is another one of those songs that I absolutely have no idea what it's about. And since you guys are such deep thinkers, maybe you can interpret this for me. But it'll be a challenge. This is Into White from T for the Tillman.
I
I build my house from barley rice, green pepper walls and water ice, tables of paper wood, windows of light, and everything
about my mother. It's a waltz.
And it's not sad. People in that little town love to see their frown upside down and made everybody laugh. She worked at the picture show in the box office down below, that bright marquee under the pearly glow, and greeted everyone. Patsy Ruth, sunflower, you're the light in our dark hour. There'll never be another. We're so lucky. You were our mother, Patsy Ruth. Kids. She stopped. stuck with him through sick and thin, with never a doubt that she would win the game of life. Lived with a grin, she made us believe that too. Patsy Ruth, sunflower, you're the light, dark hours. There'll never be another, we're so lucky. You were our mother, Patsy Ruth, sunflower. Fiddle-ay-ho, yo.
So you'll get to hear Darcy Farrell. Where the walker runs down to the Carson Valley Plain, there lived a maiden, Darcy Farrell was her name. The daughter of old Dundee, in a fair one was she, in the sweetest flower that her voice was sweet as sugar candy. Her touch was as soft as a bed of goose down. Her eyes shone bright like pretty light that shone the night out of Harrington town. She was courted by young Vandermeer, and quite handsome was he, as I hear. He brought her silver rings and lacy things, and promised to wed before the snow fell that year. But her pony, he did stumble, and she touch the hearts of us one and all. Young Mandy in his pain put a bullet to his brain, and they buried them together as the snows begin to they sing of Darcy Farrell, where the Truckee runs through. They sing of her beauty in Virginia City too. At dusty sundown to her name they drink around. To young Mandy, whose love was true. Where the walker runs down to the Carson Valley Plain, there
Pharaoh was her name. The daughter of old Dundee, in a fair one was she, and the sweetest flower that bloomed in o'er the rain, and the sweetest flower that bloomed o'er the rain.
Hey, Ed. All right. Was it?
All right. This is John Denver again. I don't think I've played this here, but I played it a million times, so. All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I'd hate to wake you up to say goodbye. But the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, it's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome.
Let me start that over. I've got something going on with my capo here. Try it again. All right.
All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye. But the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I could die. So kiss me and smile for me, tell me that you wait for me, hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. There's so many times I've let you down, so many times I've played around. I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me, tell me that you'll wait for me, hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. The time has come to leave you. Come more time, let me kiss you. Close your eyes, I'll be on my way. Then dream about the days to come when I won't have to leave you alone. About the times I won't have to say. Smile for me, tell me that you'll wait for me, hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back.
So I'm going to do Ain't No Ash Will Burn, which takes us back to the themes of the songs at the beginning about dying love. I have seen birds, oh, that fell in May, and I have seen rain on cloudless days. Some things in life are bound to change, oh, there ain't no ash will burn. Love is a precious thing, I'm told, burns just like West Virginia coal. But when the fire dies down, it's cold, oh, there ain't no ash will burn. You say this life is not your lot, and I can't be someone that I'm not. We can't stoke a fire that we ain't got, oh, there ain't no ash will burn. Love is a precious thing, I'm told, burns just like West Virginia coal. But when the fire dies down, it's cold, oh, there ain't no ash will burn. In every life there comes a time when there are no more tears to cry. We all leave some things behind, oh, there ain't. But when the fire dies down, it's cold, oh, there ain't no ash will burn. There is one lesson I have learned, oh, there ain't no ash will burn.
Well, since we had a couple of songs about family, I'm going to do a song that I wrote for my daughter when she was a senior in high school and was going through some hard times. So I've had this hanging around for a long time. It's called Even the Longest Day. Here we go. Even the longest day falls victim to darkness. And the clear line of the horizon is lost in the night. Darn it. Some people mourn for the loss of the day that has ended, while others look forward to the new day's sun burning bright. How could we know the perfection of days in the springtime if the sun was never too hot or the wind too cold? If we never knew about lonely nights or of heartbreak, that old tale about true love could not have been told. When a dark mood pulls you down from behind in the morning, and you struggle for days to find strength for one feeble grin,
You may think you've fallen into cold, dark isolation, and that easy laughter will never find you again. But your sadness teaches you where to find your own joy, and only by living through fear can courage be won. You will grow through confusion to find true understanding, and brighten the world with the warmth of your own inner sun. When a dark mood pulls you down from behind in the morning, and you struggle for days to find strength for one feeble grin, you may think you've fallen into cold, dark isolation, and that easy laughter will never find you again. But your sadness teaches you where to find your own joy, and only by living through fear can courage be won. You will grow through confusion to find true understanding, and brighten the world with the warmth of your own inner sun. And brighten the world with the warmth of your own inner sun.
I have a song from Bridge Over Troubled Water, which I think came out in 72. Does that sound right? Usually when you hear somebody talk about somebody's beautiful voice, it's usually a woman, right? Oh, she has such a beautiful voice. But how many times do you hear somebody say, a man has a beautiful voice? Well, in my opinion, as ugly as Art Garfunkel is, or was, he's got the most beautiful male voice I've heard, and that's just my opinion. So he sang the lead on this. Alrighty. So I can't believe your song is gone so soon. I barely learned the tune so soon. So soon. I'll
nights left past dead. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, tell me, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned, he shook my hand, no was all he said. I take a load off Annie, I take a load for free. I take a load off Annie. Up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. Oh, when I saw Carmen and the devil, they was walking side by side. I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off Annie, take a load for free, take a load off Annie, and you put the load right on me. Crazy Chester followed me and he caught me in the fog. He said, I will fix your rack if you'll take Jack my dog. I said, oh, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him whenever you can. Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie, and you put the load right on me. Oh, down Miss Moses, nothing you can say. Just old Luke, and he's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Anna Lee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Anna Lee company? Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie, and you put the load right on me. Catch a cannonball, now to take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Annie. You know, she's the only one who left me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie, and it put the load right on me.
The fresher the beer, the better. Beer does not get any better by being aged after it is in the package.